everyone. Today I'm going to be doing a review on Fashionista Chick Online, and that is a mouthful, so I'll link it down below, as always, and my phone is going off. But, so I have two really, really cool things to show you, and it is a website run by a fellow YouTuber, and I'll link her. Her name is MizzPinkDiamonds, and I'll link her channel down below, like I said, and she also has a Facebook fan page. So if you go on there, she, I guess, is having a lot of kind of contests, giveaways, all that type of stuff, discount codes, coupon codes, so you could go find out information about all that. And also, I have a discount code for you guys if you're checking out. If you spend $50 or more, you get a 10% off. So that's pretty good. You're getting like $5 off. And I just lost my train of thought. I do that a lot. But so I will put all of the information that you need to know in the description bar down below. But next, I want to show you these two things that I got from the website. And one of them, I love them both, but one I absolutely love, 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 and that is this dress. And they're inexpensive too. It's almost like a Forever 21, and so their prices are reasonable. This dress I wore to school, and I got so many compliments on it. It is this flowered print dress, and it's like this, and it ties around the back. It's like decent length, so I definitely didn't put this in the dryer when I washed it. I hung it to dry because from the front, it was like about mid-thigh. It was really good length, and then the back, my butt just kind of makes it look a lot shorter. And yeah, but this is absolutely, so I, like, when I was walking, I would have to like pull it down, but it's a really nice thick silk type material. It is adorable. I love flower print. I love this kind of print, and it's really soft, and like the material is like a silk material. It's really nice and light to wear. This next thing, I got a bathing suit, which is absolutely adorable. They have so many unique bathing suits on there. They have stuff that you wouldn't really find, kind of like beading, bows, this and that, all over their bathing suits, and it's really, really cute. So I'm going to show you the bathing suit I got first. I still have the tags on it because I haven't worn it yet. And this is what it looks like. So it's like this lace kind of pattern. I have another bathing suit that's kind of like this pattern that I got from Target. And now the top, I'd recommend getting a size bigger than what you are, because I got a size small in the top and in the bottom, and the top is absolutely adorable. It has this bow, but as you can see, it's very a limited material. Good thing I am not, like, blessed in this area for this bathing suit, because it fit me, but if you have a bigger chest, you might want to get a bigger size than you normally get, but this neck thing, absolutely adorable. It's like pearls, and then it goes to like a lace ribbon. So I really love this. It's not like, this material, you could tell, isn't like the see-through if you wear it in the water. Most white bathing suits, although you may think they're see-through in water, they're really not. The only thing I don't like is it doesn't have like any padding or anything, but you really like don't even need it with this bathing suit for some reason. This is a bathing suit, and I think majority of the bathing suits they have are more like lounging around the pool bathing suits rather than like going out to the beach, going in waves and stuff, because I wouldn't want the waves to get a hold of this just because it is quite small. And the bottoms are super cute. They have like a little ruffle. Now these are Brazilian cut, so if you're not comfortable with that, and what a Brazilian cut is, basically, it's not like a thong bathing suit, but it's not like a normal size bathing suit. It's kind of that in between. So it is a very, it's like a slim cut on your butt. But, so there's the front, and you can see the bottom, the back is kind of thin. So it's great if you don't want like a lot of tan lines, but if you're not, so you have to kind of have, know if you're comfortable with that or not. But oh my, I love, love, love this dress so much. I wore it like the day after I got it, and all the shipping super fast, and she's really friendly. If you like send her an email or something, she'll respond right back to you, and she's super sweet. I absolutely love this stuff. So thank you, and I'll list everything you need to know in the description bar down below, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.